Words can be hurtful, even online. So think about what you're going to post next time before you do it.